Start with drawing a line segment connecting point B and a point D on line segment AC. And let this line segment divide angle B into two alpha and alpha degrees. Then we can use exterior angle theorem to show that this angle is 2 alpha degrees. Now we see that this shaded triangle is isosceles since we have congruent base angles. So we should have equal leg lengths. Then line segment AD will also be 2 units. And that makes line segment DC 2 root 3 units. Notice that we have another isosceles triangle. So we should have equal side lengths. Then line segment BD will also be 2 root 3 units. Once again, focus on this triangle. One can recognize this special triangle as 30-30, 120 degree triangle by just looking at the side lengths. From here, we can say that 2 alpha is equal to 30 degrees and alpha is 15 degrees. We can also use cosine law for one of the 2 alpha degree angles to find the value of angle alpha. From here, we can find the value of cosine 2 alpha equal to root 3 over 2. And that is the value of cosine 30. So we have the same 15 degree result for angle alpha. If you are enjoying this type of questions, please consider subscribing to the channel and don't forget to like the video. I'll see you next time.